Akrant Rona, ma'am, it's for me more than a visual treat. I think I like the content, and that's why we ended up doing the film. And this was narrated to me just like that by my director, who was actually, we were planning for Billa Ranga Bhasha. And in this process, he just narrated to me, and we ended up doing this film. And this was a very small scale film, which I wanted to take in a bigger way and say a story in a manner that which can reach everyone. As and when I think we were progressing, the curiosity around the project and the making standards to attracted every other industry. So in fact, what we planned as a language film ended up becoming a global one, because outside India too, people came, took it, and they are now releasing it in their own languages in their country, around almost 15-16 languages. It's going outside India. This film we are planning even in a 3D. Mm-hmm. So it'll end up, the CG, a lot of work is there on the CG, in the post. So how much effort has gone into making, conceiving this film? I think there's more effort is there in finishing it. Mm-hmm. Okay. You know, so yeah, it'll take some time. Yeah, it's an action-adventure thriller.
Okay.
It's more like The World Gets Another Hero. Mm-hmm. So it's more like that. So it's, and but it's a fiction story, it's not a true incident. Mm-hmm. And it's not a fantasy either. So it's like more like a once upon a time, but then it is very true to life. And we have conceived the film something around the 60s and 70s, around that era, that kind of a film. So the way we have said it is huge, making it huge because of the jungles and everything we created. See, like for example, if you look at a Jungle Book or a Tarzan or a Jumanji or anything, it's because they created that jungle, created that world, you could feel it. If you really go to a real world, and you will not get that kind of a decorum, you know, that lighting per se, that you really can't actually. So we had to create jungles. So we, across four floors, which is hugest floors in Hyderabad, we created jungles. We had original plants, everything implanted, made a jungle and everything. So, and there's extensions to it also on CG. Burj Khalifa actually is the is exciting all of us, but not my DOP. Imagine he pictures everything, and then finally you guys say cut off everything, but just this much we need it finally. Mm-hmm. But he would have lit it up and made everything. So as I said, when we shoot a film in that ratio, to get it to an Insta story itself is difficult. It's very painful. Mm-hmm. Now your Burj Khalifa is half the mobile screen. Mm-hmm. And gets thinner as you go up. Mm-hmm. So what exactly can I show? And we can't show somewhere in center. Mm-hmm. It has to be this way. And when it is this way, 80% of the screen is gone. Now my DOP is not happy. Mm-hmm. But then we are. So it's okay, but not every time we have a shot exactly in the center as a object. Mm. What you want to project there, whether it's me or anyone, we are not in the exact center of the frame all the time. Mm. To every frame we have to align, which we learned now, that oh, this needs to be done. I think after 2020, there's no message, ma'am. I think enjoy the day when you have it. Enjoy the food and water when you have it. Suddenly, again, something, another sister comes in. You know, again, you'll start thriving for that one burger, thriving for that one something, you know, nothing is out, nothing is available, you are at home. I think it's taught us a lot. Definitely taught us a lot. No time to educate people, it's time to learn.